This is our RTK unit. We use this in combination with the GPS systems on our machinery. It just helps correct the distortion that comes from the satellites down to our GPS units and gives us pinpoint accuracy as we seed through the field. This is our 16 row 30 inch planter. It's 31 row once we switch into soybean. We have a liquid tank up on top. We're putting liquid fertilizer down with your corn seed just to jumpstart it. With the soybeans, we drop down some inoculant with the soybean seed as we go. This is a finger planter. It does an excellent job. Here's our tender unit, which we load our individual boxes with. This way we don't have to carry by the bag. We can just get our seed in the bulk boxes, and then we administer it to each box with this tender unit. It is radio controlled. So it's pretty much a one-man deal. Just to help jumpstart that seedling. We're just checking for plugs right now. Sprays a little bit of liquid on either side of the seed as it comes in.